Hello, producer, and welcome now to Wednesday. Not just any Wednesday, it is Lightcast Day. Because it's Lightcast Day, we're going to suspend Shoutout Wednesday for just 1 week. Overcast today for the Taurus with a chance of rendy in a big, big way. That's because the moon is moving into Sagittarius, and over the course of the evening in the United States, it'll be during the daytime in Thursday for those of you in Europe, we're going to have what we call the new moon, which is Lightcast Day. It's the sun and the moon coming together in one powerful force. The sun is our awareness. The moon is our emotional awareness. Those are the two necessary ingredients to light cast reality. And so what you want to do is you want to harness this gravitational pull and cast your light out like you're surfing a gravitational wave. Cast it out. Let the universe carry these wishes very far. And you're most potent when it comes to trust and intimacy. Because this light cast day is right on the day before Pluto leaves Sagittarius forever. 12 years of Taurus is facing intimacy, learning how to trust themselves, learning how to trust others. We've been talking about it the last couple of days. So the best thing you do is go into a little bit of a light cast ceremony. Create some quiet time. You want to unite all six senses, so light some incense for smell and a candle for your visual, a crystal in your hand for tactile, a tic-tac for taste, okay? That's what I do. I fill all six senses so they're aware together in a homogeneous kind of awareness. And you want to cast with love. Love is the creation vibration. Your visualization of how you see reality unfolding. We're putting spiritual energy into the reality you wish. So you want to visualize yourself in a happy, intimate relationship. You want to visualize no one crossing your boundaries. It's not whether it will or won't happen. It will be what you want, and it will be to this degree. Go as many directions as you want. Put as much energy into it as you want. And when you're exhausted, let go and let the universe flow. All right, Taurus, that's all I have for Wednesday. I'll see you tomorrow with a Pluto special, actually. Live, love, be. So. Done.